Sapphire and Venom. Showcase. First her R, which is just like normal Polaris. Her F does 50 damage per second and releases a shockwave every 2 seconds, dealing 90. Last 20 seconds and can be used while flying. Her X is a completely new move, Matter Slam. It deals 250 damage. Her shield has 2,000 health. Now for Venom. I think his R is the same as normal Spider-Man. His F does 170 damage. Z does 120 damage and has a really short cooldown. X doesn't do any damage, but it lasts longer now.